This is a great day today. This is the day, the change. This is the day for the East Sudan. This is the day for the party. This is the day for the freedom. Today, Sudan people is the one person, one heart, one person, one heart, one country.
Sudan, I came here to stand with our people in Sudan. We came here to get the dictatorship regime down. We came here to get al-Bashir down. We came here to bring democracy for Sudan. We came here to bring freedom for Sudan. And you see all those people from diaspora, they came here to support Sudan revolution. And inshallah, we'll get al-Bashir down.
The thing about this military regime led by al-Bashir is that they are against women completely. Yes, everybody suffered. They oppressed all the Sudanese people. But especially women. Especially women. A very severe, bad, intended harassment and oppression.
We have a message to women in Sudan that we are all with them. Our heart is with you, ladies. And you are leading this revolution, and we are sure you are going to be through. You suffered a lot there in Sudan. You have been suppressed by this horrible regime, and you have been raped, you have been imprisoned, you have been tortured. And today we are all with you, and we hope today you will get your success for this revolution.
This is really make me feel great. There's the Sudan, the unity of all the Sudanese from north, south, east, west, and the central, showing this different background, cultural background, showing that's coming proud of their identity of a country, which is our promising. I mean, agriculturally, economically, everything is there. So they just want to come and show solidarity. That's yes, we can do it. We could be as well a good partner with all peace-loving and democracy-loving countries.
United is the key for us to take the country forward. Without being united, without being playing with the one tone, we are not going to get rid of this regime. We are not going to get a good future and bright future for Sudan.
This is like the first time ever, like everyone inside the Sudan, outside the Sudan, South Sudan, North Sudan, everywhere people said, without, you know what, we had enough. That's it. That's how like need to be changed, different. Like when everybody say no, that's it, we had enough. That's how it works out.
I'm one of the dreamers of good Sudan, new Sudan, with democracy, with human rights, with a good quality of life for all of our people in Sudan.
We are fighting to change that regime, to build like peaceful Sudan, which is accept all people, regardless of their religion, regardless of their race, regardless of where they came from, regardless of what they belong. So I'm fighting, and I deeply now, from now I deeply believe that since all those people came to fight the regime is falling, and just to fall, that's it.
You can hear in Arabic they are saying, that's good, bus. Fall. That's fall. That's all.
Okay? Yes, fall. And that's all.
That's good, bus. Which is just fall. And that's all. That's good, bus.
Racism regime, survival ideological regime. I send my message that freedom can be taken, freedom never given, never give up, never forget, never forgive. That's it.